Natalie, thank you. Well, deputies are investigating the shooting death of a woman in East Harris County. It happened about 11:30 this morning on Coolidge Street in Channelview. That's where Sheriff Ed Gonzalez says that several people were gathered at a house when a fight broke out. Officers say a homeowner came out with a rifle and shot at a vehicle, killing a 62-year-old woman inside.
Well, today,